gonna hit the ditch probably for one of the last times. Do some water skipping, just like on the pond here. Really work.
Thank you.
What the heck is this? I'm just about home. There's my driveway. And right back there, this little guy was in the trail. Hey, quit biting me. He likes to bite me. And I get off and he flies, kind of tries to fly, and he runs on the ground. And I get off and chase it, I grab him. And I don't know what he is, but he's kind of cool. He really likes to bite me, but yeah, I got a new pet. It's sick. Hey, cheese. Guys, this is a baby coot. I was thinking, and I thought it was a coot when I first saw it, but I wasn't for sure. But I hear geese. I don't know if we have an open cage for this guy. I think they're all pretty full. This one looks pretty open. I think we can stuff them in here for now. Bunch of quail. All right. Whoops. All right, you don't die. Go in. Go over. No. Okay, I don't know where to put them. Jesus! Stop! Stop! Here we go. He's nice and happy in there.